I think storytelling matters because it's a way for us to connect. I think that we understand our lives as stories, and it's an ability to connect with each other, to connect with something that's larger than ourselves, to connect with our neighbor. And DMZ, I think, allows us to maintain those stories, to grow those stories, and to be sure that they persist after we leave.
I think the thing that impressed me the most about DMZ is how they focus on our students. And it gives our alumni and our families an opportunity to see our kids, the value in our students, what they're about, where their heart is going, how they excel in sports, what their religious values are, how they interact with the community, how they're friends with each other.
DMZ assists us with marketing, communication, social media, brainstorming, strategic planning, public relations, networking, consistent brand, connections to some of our partners in the area.
I think DMZ Productions has been in the front and center of telling the Andrean story. Well, DMZ has been sensational, and you can tell Darren and the rest of his company absolutely love Andrean, and they want to tell the story right, and they went above and beyond, not only talking to different people, different generations, but showing different sides of Andrean. I literally don't think you could tell a story better than what DMZ has told the story of Andrean.
I think DMZ tells Andrean's story because they've experienced Andrean's story, especially over the last few years. They're a product of our environment. I think when you have a connection to the company that you're working with, there's an invested interest. And Darren and DMZ Productions has always had that invested interest because they treat their clients so personally. So our story is told because DMZ believes in our story.